teacher Hannah, and today we're going to create another video. So, when we're going to create another video, it means that we're going to create a new artwork. In this artwork named Sock Puppet. So, before we start to our new activity, we're going to know what are the materials that you are going to use in this artwork. So, here are the materials.
Be careful when using scissors. It might cause you accident. Ask help to your parents if you need to use them. Be careful when using it. It might burn your skin. Ask help to your parents if you need to use them.
Okay, now you already know the materials that we're going to use. So, first is to get your sock. And then, you're going to cut the end part of it, like this. So, the next step is to make the mouth of our puppet sock. So, you are going to create oval shape to your box and to the red color paper. So, here it goes.
You're on the phone with your girlfriend. She's upset. She's going off about something that you said. She doesn't get your humor like I do. I'm in the room. It's a typical Tuesday night. I'm listening to the kind of music she doesn't like. And she'll never know your story like I do. But she will. Short skirts, I wear t-shirts. She's cheer captain and I'm on the bleachers. Dreaming about the day when you wake up and find.
Step is to put the cardboard inside the sock and then glue it and put this outside.
You're on the phone with your girlfriend. She's upset. She's going off about something that you said. She doesn't get your.
So we are done with the mouth of our puppet. So next is his face. So we're going to create eyes and then nose and ears for our puppet.
You're on the phone with your girlfriend. She's upset. She's going off about something that you said. She doesn't get your humor like I do.
Now we're done with the ears and eyes of our puppet. So we're going to
she doesn't like and she'll never
know
your story. She wears short skirts, I wear t-shirts. She's cheer captain and I'm on the bleachers. Dreaming about the day.
So last we're going to put the nose of our puppet. So we're done with our sock puppet. Now we're ready to have our mini puppet show. Are you ready with our new puppet show? Okay, we're done. Bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Bye-bye.